This is CNN Breaking News.
Breaking right now, we have some brand new CNN polling on how the American public is responding to the coronavirus pandemic and how Americans feel about President Trump's leadership during this crisis. Let's get right to CNN political director David Chalian. And David, let's start with the coronavirus itself. How do Americans feel about the potential personal impact?
Well, we asked, do you think you're going to see people infected in your local community? And look at this, Jake. Add this up. 55%, a majority, say it's very or somewhat likely that they're going to see a local case of coronavirus in their community. Are they prepared for that? If somebody in their family gets sick, we asked them that as well. And we saw nearly 7 in 10, 68%, if you see, when we asked on the next question here, if indeed somebody in their family member gets coronavirus, are you prepared? 68%. Very or somewhat prepared if indeed somebody in their family gets coronavirus.
All right, well, that's some good news, at least in terms of a majority of the Americans feeling prepared. How do Americans think that President Trump and the federal government are dealing with this pandemic?
This is not a great number for President Trump. You see here his approval rating on handling of coronavirus is 41%. 48% disapprove. And Jake, I'm sure this won't surprise you, but like everything else in Washington and as it relates to President Trump's standing with the American people, this is driven by partisanship. Take a look here. You see that 79% of Republicans approve of the way the president is handling the coronavirus outbreak. 84% of Democrats disapprove. Look at this independents number in the middle. That's always a good guidepost. 37% approval among independents for the president's handling of coronavirus, 47% disapproval. He's minus 10 points here with independents. I also want to just show you, we asked whether or not people are confident that the government can prevent a nationwide epidemic. A majority are somewhat or very confident. Only 18% say very confident. But add in the 39%, you get to 57%, a pretty decent majority, who are very or somewhat confident that the federal government can prevent a nationwide epidemic here.
All right, so confidence in the government, if not in President Trump overall. I'm guessing this is a poll that President Trump won't be tweeting out. But let me ask you, David, the polls on his handling of coronavirus, pretty negative. A plurality says disapprove. Does that affect President Trump's overall approval rating right now?
Take a look. 43% is his overall approval rating. 53% disapprove. This number basically doesn't budge. Look at it over the last 6 months. You can see how consistent President Trump is. 43, 43, 43, 42, 41, 39, all within the margin of error here. This is not yet. And again, this poll was taken through Saturday night, not yet having an impact on the president's overall approval rating, Jake. And of course, let's look at that number now that we're in an election year and look at where he measures up to his modern day predecessors at this point in the election year, March of the election year. Donald Trump is down here. He's right between George H.W. Bush and Jimmy Carter, not company you want to keep in an election year. You'll note that both of those presidents, they only served one term, Jake.
Yeah, that's not a good neighborhood. David Chalian, thanks so much. Appreciate it.